280 for Jazzy Footloose. They're moving in. 280 for Kenya Connor. Race one of the night. They're loaded away. Light on. Set to go. Race one here at Angle Park. We're ready. Racing. And slowly away, Kenya Connor. Speed coming from Here's Dave, who's going to drive and lead. Jazzy Footloose booting up nearer the inside. Here's Dave leads from Jazzy Footloose, getting to third, Larrick and Lockie. They were followed by Victor Susie. Kenya Connor's well back. And back at the tail, Matamonix down the back. Here's Dave, led by a length and a half on Jazzy Footloose. A couple away, Larrick and Lockie. Then came Kenya Connor. They race to the turn. Here's Dave in front. Jazzy Footloose moving up to it. Jazzy Footloose and Here's Dave. Jazzy Footloose. Jazzy Footloose beats. Here's Dave G. Third charging was Kenya Connor. Fourth tight. Matamonix with Larrick and Lockie. There won't be much in that. And Victor Susie was back toward the tail. The time here is around 29:90 after the running of race number one. Jazzy Footloose proving too solid here. It kept its market as far as the betting percentages were concerned with the big money for Kenya Connor. So it was certainly fancied along with the other equal favourite, and had the brakes in the run. Kenya Connor just got too far back, but really charged a